Ayrton was the first driver I met in Formula One. It was 1986. I met one journalist. His name was Lionel Croissant. I just followed him because I knew nothing about Formula One. He came into the Renault garage, and the one young driver came out. He was Ayrton.
Norio a toujours suivi Ayrton dans sa carrière. Et il était l'unique photographe qui pouvait aller dans la vie personnelle d'Ayrton.
The many pictures are very, very, very special. Many, many stories, different stories. For example, the picture here, with Ayrton with his aircraft. This is his very big toy. Look his face. Very happy. Big smile.
Toutes les photos d'Ayrton et surtout les images en mouvement, ça me touche beaucoup parce que chacun me rappelle un certain moment et qui a beaucoup touché à nous comme famille, mais aussi à beaucoup de gens dans le monde entier.
In the circuit, I think people have an image of Ayrton Senna. But out of circuit, he's just a member of family. Quite normal, very calm, and he looks very happy. For example, Ayrton used to play with Bruno and Bianca all day long. I am deeply grateful to Ayrton and Ayrton's family for my life.